yellowish orange fluid from the nipple. During the initial few days of breastfeeding, you may see a thick yellowish orange liquid emerging from your bosoms. Don't panic. That fluid is colostrum, and it's exactly what your baby needs right now. Colostrum is nutritious and contains significant degrees of antibodies. These antibodies boost your baby's immune system so they can fight off infection. For more exciting myths and facts, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click the notification icon. Bye for now!